Welcome to the screencast about code collapsing, a new feature in PHPEdit 3.0. Code collapse will help you to navigate faster inside your source code. You can collapse currently unimportant blocks and focus on the important ones. If you need to look into other blocks, you can use a tooltip feature to inspect the code. Your files appear to be much smaller with code collapse, but if you need to inspect the real code, you can uncollapse a block and work with the source code as usual. PHPEdit has multiple types of blocks that can be used with code collapse. You can collapse complete classes, methods and functions, PHP multiline comments, different types of control statements, and even user-defined regions. To define a new region, start a single line comment, followed by the keyword region. If you would like to assign a description to this block, you can type it behind the keyword. To let PHPEdit know where the region ends, start another single line comment, followed by the keyword end region. You can collapse and uncollapse this block now, like any other supported item. As these comments are stored inside the file, they are still available after you close the file and reopen it later. To use code collapse, you are not required to use your pointer to open and close the blocks. By default, the Alt key with page up will collapse the code and the Alt key with page down will uncollapse it. As always, PHPEdit is highly configurable. You can define other shortcuts inside the actions of the preferences. Just open the related action and define a new shortcut. Without any restart, these changes will be available. If you would like to get more information about the configuration possibilities, please take a look at the related screencast or into the documentation of PHPEdit. Inside the preferences, you will also find some options to define the default collapsing state. You can choose if an item should be collapsed or uncollapsed when the file is opened. If you would like to have PHP doc comments open from the beginning, change the option inside the settings and reopen the file. Thank you for taking your time to view this screencast. If you need assistance or you would like to view more related screencasts, please visit one of the following links.